what they're able to do, Dallas, now defensively at the rim, right? They do such a much better job with Gafford, and typically with Lively, who's out tonight. And what a pass there by Luka.
They've not been turning the ball over that much.
They haven't, and not the start they wanted here from a turnover standpoint. But how about that pass? It's one thing to be able to make the pass, but didn't it?
One that makes sense. 2 minutes in, Doncic got the big screen on top from Washington and puts up a three.
That is just too easy.
What a pass by Steph Curry.
That was beautiful.
Doncic. Oh, bulldozing. And
they can have some success. We got a good one here in the Bay Area.
Because he has improved a lot with his off-the-ball movement, specifically catch and shoot. He said it's way easier for me and that I get less tired, guys. I asked Jason Kidd about the improvement. He knows that better than anybody. When you respect somebody, you play harder for him.
Yeah, and that's how you build bonds, that time away. And Jason Kidd talked about that as Luka continues.
8 points in the second quarter, 11 for the game. Doncic pushing off three. Good! Luka cans it from outside. So Dallas only averages 12 turnovers a game. Fourth best in the NBA tonight, 9 already. Hardaway sets up from 15 on the move. Curry makes a move. A floater on the fly from Steph. Green tries to snatch the ball. Kleba's got it. Down court, Hardaway, Doncic underneath with a nice two. Kyrie and Doncic. And Doncic hounded by Wiggins. A three can tie. Out on the wing. Exum for the tie. Got it! Nice comeback by Dallas. And Stephanie, I would assume that Jason Kidd's pretty happy with that little comeback to tie it going to the second half.
Oh, for sure, Kevin. I asked him, how do they do it and how do they keep it going? That's helpful, by the way.
Yeah. All right, thank you. So a 16-0 run by the Dallas Mavericks. A three. Luka good. Puts it down. It is Dallas's ball.
Warriors were thinking that ball should have belonged to them. We're going to have to see that one again. I actually did think that that was off.
And Doncic will control it with 20 points on top. 20 points, 5 and 5. Maneuvers, and a 13-footer is pure. It's picked up by Doncic on the move. He goes with 22 points, setting up Green in the way. Step back, three, good! Luka with Green right there.
It just forced Klay to rush it, and then Luka never in a hurry there.
Kleba the rebound, outlet to Doncic. Ahead in stride, Washington with a flush.
He's an X factor for them. He's a guy that can win possessions on both sides of the floor. That was a perfect example of it there.
Hardaway, Luka, three, bullseye. Mavericks have won 5 consecutive games on the road. Doncic carving his way into Thompson. Luka Doncic, 30 points in the Western Conference. And they go inside. Looney throws it away. Doncic with the steal. And Luka with 30 on the move. We'll give it off to Washington. Flies into some defenders and puts it in. Chris Paul lines up and a three. Rebound Doncic. Luka. Way down court. Gafford there and another two. Gafford controlling underneath.
They're getting ahead of the defense. Luka with the dime. And Gafford with the finish.
11, Doncic. Whittling his way down, fakes the shot, Irving three, bullseye. Big three by Kai, 5-point game. It's the inbound to Irving. It's off to Doncic and on top, Washington three, got it. Big shot right there.